My God, my God, why have you left me here? Where are you now when I need you near to rescue me?
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. My dear friend, good morning, and welcome to our Good Friday prayer. Let us pray. Lord God, Jesus cried out to you on the cross, "Why have you forsaken me?" You seemed so far from his cry and from his distress. Those who stood at the foot of the cross wondered where you were as they saw Jesus mocked and shamed and killed. Where were you then? Lord God, we too ask where you are when there is trouble and suffering and death, and we cry out to you for help. Be near to us and save us, and especially this time of Corona pandemic, so that we may praise you for your deliverance. Lord God, we wait on Friday for the resurrection of Sunday, and sometimes our lives seems a succession of Fridays, and we cannot see what is good. Teach us to call your name as Jesus did. Make us to trust you like little children. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. My dear friend, I remain your priest and servant, Father C.K., wishing you a productive Good Friday.